Hi everyone, I'm back tonight with the last little meeting that I've made for Christmas present. This one is to go to my grandson. In November, we traveled to San Diego to watch my oldest grandson, Eddie's brother, graduate from the Marine Corps boot camp. And Eddie and his family drove down from Washington State to watch. And I had a lot of pictures of Eddie, so I thought that he would like this little book of just him. This is just a Maya Road board book that's already been bound. And what I did is I took olive green glimmer mist and glimmer misted the whole book real heavily on the edges before I did anything else. And it's great because it's perfect color for military green. Then I went down today to my local craft store, and I am not a big fan of stickers, but these stickers worked out perfectly. I wanted ones that would depict something about military and the pictures inside. So I just love this. And I had these, let me see, there they go. These stickers, I've had them forever, these alpha and numeric stickers, and they had the black glitter. So that worked out perfectly for my trip to San Diego. I used a Tim Holtz knob and put it through the back with the paperclip method, which was just perfect. And that's my closure. And then it's a very, very simple book because I wanted it for my grandson, who is younger, and I wanted it so he could enjoy it and not a lot of fuss and frills for a boy. So mainly it's just his pictures and the stickers on each side. I did do journaling on the computer, printed it out on this cream, just copyweight paper, and then I did the tea dye and the vintage photo distress inks on it to just give it a little more distress look instead of just a plain piece of paper blob down there. As you can see, I've just put the stickers on each page and the pictures of him, and some go this way and some go, let's see, there we go. You know, the smaller ones, however it would fit. There were 20 pages in this little book. I think I got it for 50% off. There, if you see them in your local craft store, they're so worth the money because they just, this worked up very, very fast last night, and it's the last one I needed to do and get in tomorrow's mail so I can get Christmas done for them all. This is my grand, oops. Let's see if I can. Yeah, I'm having a hard time figuring out with the camera so you guys can see. This is my grandson who just graduated. Very, very proud of this young man. And then another sticker. And as I said, this is just a very, very simple book. We went out to pizza. I have to tell you this story. We went out to pizza the night before we all left. And the owner of the pizza parlor asked Eddie, he says, "Have you ever made pizza, young man?" And he says, "No, don't know how to do that." He says, "Well, come on back here." And we're all going, "Oh, no, no, no." You know, this is a 9-year-old that's full of energy. And I'll be blessed. This man took him back there and had him roll out these pizzas, twirl it above his head. He had a fabulous time. It's something that he's never, ever going to forget. And I have video of that, too. You know how grandmas are. And then this was taken in the harbor down in San Diego. And then the back of the book just is another sticker, Duty to Country. And that's it. Just a quick little video, quick little extra gift, something for him. Years ago, I did a book of me that was a book of him. And it was done with a lot of digital artwork that I had done and then printed out the pages. And you know, you wouldn't think a boy would like something like this. And every time I go home, he gets sat down and he sits with me and looks at the book of me. And he says, "You know, Grandma, I could have more than one book of me." So now he's got another one. So anyway, this is my last gift that I think I need to make, and now I can get stuff packaged and on its way. Thanks for looking. Have a really great evening, and don't forget to comment, and if you aren't a subscriber, I'd love for you to become one.